Got this video into the newsroom overnight. Lexington police arrested a man who crashed his vehicle into this GameStop on East Reynolds Road. It happened about 2 o'clock this morning. The store's glass door was shattered. Police say they found the man sitting in his car in the parking lot. He has been charged with criminal mischief. It's not known at this point why he hit the building.